I had to realize, bro, I'm not a monogamous man if I put that right, you feel me? Like, I'm a man, of course, so I want a boatload of bitches.
So you're not a polygamous man?
Yeah, there you go, polygamous, you feel me? I want to be, no matter how much I want to be, that's not me, you feel me? Like, not saying that I want to just be with one girl, because I don't want a relationship right now.
Right.
I don't believe in marriage.
Right.
So, it's like... At the same time, it's like, it's not me, no matter how much I try, man, you feel me? I want to be able to fuck a different girl, not every day of the week, but at least 3-4 times out of the week.
Right.
A different girl, you feel me?
Right.
But it just don't work out that way, because I'm not so savvy or suave with it. It's a certain type of woman that gotta be able to deal with me, man.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not like every other nigga, man. And I refuse to be.
What the fuck? You just ran me over.
Bruh, you fucking ran me over, nigga.
What
you mean? Nah, fuck that, bro. Hell nah, I don't wanna hear that bullshit.
Bruh, you just like literally stepped on me like this was a fucking Mortal Kombat game or something.
Bruh, fatality then, bruh.